I guess I want to start off by saying thank you so very, very much to all the fans that have supported me and stood behind me. They've tried to locate me over the last 3 weeks. They've tried to contact my family. They've tried to contact Jim Crocker Promotions. They've tried to find out the status of Ric Flair. Well, I'm here. Fortunately, I don't have any broken bones. I sustained a neck injury that in time will heal and in time will allow me to wrestle again. But I'm not really quite sure in my mind if that's what I want to do. As you know, I broke my back in an airplane crash in 1975. And this injury came close to duplicating that. And at one time, I thought there was nothing I wanted in the whole world more than the World Heavyweight Championship. Now, I'm not sure. Orton and Slater and Race, $25,000. A ride to the hospital in an ambulance. My wrestling career on the line. I'm really not quite sure that's what I want to do for a living anymore. You know, I feel like I've paid the price, yet I was fortunate enough to climb to the top and become the world's heavyweight champion. I really thought that's what I wanted more than anything else in the world again, was that world heavyweight title. But I guess at this point in time, that isn't one of the priorities in my life, and I'd like to take this opportunity, first of all, to thank all of you again. How do you say thanks for 10 years of support? You don't. I just hope that I've been able to convey to you what all your support has meant to me. And number two, I'd like to officially announce my retirement right now from professional wrestling. I don't know what I'm going to be doing, but I'll stop by periodically. I'll say hello. And don't ever forget, you're the greatest fans in the world. And I want you to go to sleep at night knowing that Ric Flair is a fan of yours too. Thank you.